Hi diddly ho, Tigerino fans. This is T-Ray from H10 Hanshin Tigers English News, and I'm coming to you on March the 19th, 2019. That's right, we are 10 days from the opening day of the regular season. Who's excited? I'm getting less and less excited with every passing day, and I'll tell you why. Let's talk about today's action. The Hanshin Tigers were in Yokohama facing the Bay Stars. Onelki Garcia started the game, and after the third inning, he stepped down from the mound. Apparently, he had some discomfort in his ankle or something, which happened in the second inning. He allowed a solo home run and stepped down for three, like I said. But that home run tied the game, so it was 1-1. And then I think it was in the fifth that Koki Moriya stepped on the mound. Maybe it was the fourth. Well, he stepped in maybe on the fourth. Anyways, in his 2.1 innings of work, that would be 7 outs that he recorded. He also allowed 7 runs. So how you like them apples? Hanshin Tigers go down 8-4. 3 of those runs for the Tigers scored on ground outs. The other one scored on an error, which means we had no RBI hits whatsoever. We are getting closer to the regular season, which means theoretically we are using our regular players more frequently. Not the guys that are fighting for spots, but the guys that will be given spots, and still not an RBI to be found against the Bay Stars in Yokohama, a stadium that we are typically good at. So I'm worried about that. I'm worried about guys like Koki Moriya. And it's really unfortunate because one of my co-workers was his English teacher back when Koki was a junior high student. So I kind of root for him just for that little connection. Also, I'm worried about guys like Nakatani, who can't seem to hit the ball out of the infield, sometimes can't even manage to get wood on the ball. And also guys like Takayama, and also guys like Kai Ueda, who would have gotten RBI. He was responsible, in a sense, for our final run scored when the Bay Stars pitcher was not able to handle his little hit to the mound. It was charged as an error, though. Ueda, stop hitting lefty. It's not working. You got no power. You got no nothing. Nobody likes to see you hit from the left side. It might help you to get to first base faster, but when you're not safe at first base, it don't mean squat. So cut it out. Have we got any bright spots to talk about? I guess the one guy that I've always been sour on for his whole time with the Tigers, that would be Hiroya Shimamoto, relief pitcher, lefty. Short guy, maybe 5'6". Has looked pretty good this spring. He's 26 years old, I think, and so maybe at long last he has found something. But I don't know. I mean, is he going to last? Is he going to make it or not? We've got a couple other lefties in the bullpen in Nomi as well as Suguru Iwazaki, and so I don't know if there's space for Shimamoto. Anyways, well, that's enough negativity, and hey, tomorrow's another day. Tomorrow's also another day for H10 to do another vodcast. So, coming back tomorrow for day 21. Hope you enjoyed day 20. Subscribe if you liked it. Check out some of the older videos. Check us out on Patreon. And I will see you guys on the 20th. Bye-bye.